According to global library statistics, there are a total of 2,243 libraries in Denmark, and the number is increasing. It is no longer just a resource for books. The definition of library is changing every single second. We want everyone to be a vital part of this process of change. We have a system to make products socially inclusive and responsive. Here's how it works. A group of specialists from the company decides potential topics for a workshop. A public voting decides what topic seems the most appropriate. Artists, designers, engineers, and everyone interested are then invited through different mediums to attend the event. A group of experts from the industry facilitates the meet, where people come together and discuss the chosen topic in a time frame of 24 hours. Let's take an example. Let's say there is a need for products for disabled library users. Maker teams and focus groups start thinking of possible ideas for people with disabilities and start prototyping. Once they come up with an idea, the company acknowledges it and uses their professional skills to execute the concept. The company gives creators their due credits, and all the participants get merchandises and freebies. Products devised in the event are therefore produced and then can be bought by libraries. The company, as well as the users, then live happily ever after.